Hey there.
Oh, hey.
Got some new jokes I'm workshopping. Wanna hear them?
Oh, great. Here we go again. Fine.
I threw a piano down a mine shaft. Guess what key it played when it hit the ground?
What?
A flat minor.
Just stop.
Did you hear the joke about the sheet of paper? Never mind, it's terrible.
And so is that joke.
Did you hear about the new air freshener that works with mind control? It makes sense if you think about it.
Yikes, I'm leaving.
The guy who stole my dictionary just died. I have no words.
Yeah!
The character animator websites have over 100 free downloadable characters that you can try. Everything from starter puppets that are just simplified versions of puppets that work great for the free starter mode version of character animator. Pro puppets, which have all the bells and whistles that you would come to expect for making a full-fledged cartoon. And the puppet maker styles, which allow you to customize a character to suit your own needs. So in this episode, I'm going to mainly be focusing on the new puppet maker styles that we've been adding in the past few months. But you'll notice that although these characters are showing up as maker files, as style files for Character Animator, that they're also showing up in other places. So for example, we've rendered certain versions of each one to become starter mode puppets. Or you might have recognized some of them being added to our now over 70 puppets added to the Animate from Audio quick action on Adobe Express, again, completely free. First up, we've got Mercer. This is created by artist Keith Negley, who we've worked with several times before, including Thorn the Troll and a few other characters. But this is a great, really nice stylized human character. So if I go ahead and click on randomize here to swap between all the different possibilities, you'll see you've got a lot of different fashion choices, hairstyles, skin tones, all of that. It looks great. And you've got just really interesting characters that you can fine tune here. I really like all the interactions that the character has, from getting angry to sad to shocked. That's a great one. And then all these different poses and things that you can do here as well. We've also got some really nice backgrounds, from school background to being in outer space to this nice modern home, park, and all of that. Just a really nice hand-drawn look that I think everything goes together really well, and it's going to make some really great characters. I love the style of this next one. This is Nikki by artist Nikki Goldberg. And as I randomize through some of the choices, you'll see you can get a great cast of characters here. This is really easy to imagine creating, you know, a cartoon or an explainer video or some sort of office training or something like that. These characters just have a really simple but distinctive style to them. And the color palette is carried through the entire, selection. So no matter what hairstyle or skin tone or clothes you pick, you're going to get a great looking character. And as usual, we've got a bunch of different variations here that you can do, including, I really like this notepad that you can bring out to talk about different things, and as well as a bunch of different backgrounds that again all feel like they're within the same world and color palette as well. So really fun character. Moving away from the human-based characters for a second, we've got a fun new puppet from our friend Kevin McMahon. This is Sharkey, and this is a really fun character to control because the floating is just by your head movement. So as I move my head around, the character is going to move and bob back and forth and feel like they're floating underwater. We also have some nice bubble particles that are automatically happening. And the nice thing about this character is if I click randomize here, you're going to see a bunch of different styles. So the sharks, get different patterns and different head shapes. So you could have a whole, army of these different sharks showing up and be able to have a, fun conversation between them. I also love that for the colors, he used this little submarine icon. So that's just super cute for all of that. And and then you got, the usual options down here for being angry or a nice little spin move, gesturing to the sides. And these are going to work no matter what shape you have, as well as a nice little hula dance that your shark can do. So if you're looking to make a shark cartoon, look no further. Another Kevin McMahon puppet here, we've got Smiley. And in terms of customization, you don't have a lot of options here. Basically, I can change the color to, whatever I want. And I can say if I want it, more of a cell shaded style or no shading or anything like that. But the real fun comes with this play section. So I just have a ton of different emotions at my disposal here for my character. So I think this is a really easy one to imagine, you know, adding over top of things on social media to add some commentary to, you know, someone else's content or, you know, your reaction to whatever you want. And it's just a lot of really fun, expressive mannerisms here. So I think it's a lot of fun to play around with. And I think kids will especially like this sort of thing. This would be great for, you know, making a book report or that sort of thing. And you even got this crazy face, sick, and my favorite, the little kiss there as well. So really fun to play around with, some nice background choices as well. All very bright and colorful and fun. A great companion to Smiley is this character, also created by Kevin McMahon, called Tasty. And this is a cute little food-based character. And again, you don't have a lot of customization options in terms of you can do outline style and some different backgrounds and stuff like that. But it really comes down to what food do you want? So the same face is kind of put over top of different foods. We got an avocado, we got some nigiri here, a popsicle, cute little taco, a donut, cupcake, the coffee mug that I showed earlier, a piece of buttered toast, the pizza, and my personal favorite, boba tea. And look at those little boba tapioca balls bouncing around down there. That's a great attention to detail. And then you've got all these different expressions. So you can be an angry boba or, you know, kind of confused, crying boba. This is awesome. It's just a really, really fun character, very expressive. And yeah, just a ton of fun to play around with. Again, I can imagine a whole cartoon based around these food items. You know, hey, it's the pizza and donut show or something like that. And you could make some really easy, you know, social media cartoons based on these characters. And finally, we have Whiskers, also created by artist Kevin McMahon. And this is a fantastic character for creating your favorite felines and bringing them to life. So we've noticed that we've made several cat-based characters in the past, and they've been really popular. And of course, we've gotten comments of, hey, can I get a, you know, different style, different look? Can I get a tiger-like look or more of a lion? And so we have that now. And this is a really fun, versatile character that gives you a lot of different options here, as well as some great expressions, very cute. Stomping around and being confused and just looking, you know, just precious. This is a great character. A little tail wag there. You can have control over the tail wagging. Again, the feet padding up and down. All sorts of stuff like that, as well as a different background option or transparency if you wanted to put it over top of whatever you want. So that's the latest and greatest in terms of the new free puppets. We would love to see what you make with these characters. So please use hashtag character animator when sharing your character animator creations on social media, so myself and the team can check them out. And if you're running into any questions about these characters or your own characters, feel free to ask us on the official Adobe forums. All right, that's it for today. Thanks so much for watching and have fun.